Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about some important methods of string, like string.search, replace, and we have string.match, string.replaceAll, and then patterns, regex patterns, right? So we'll talk one by one. First of all, we'll talk about search method, string.search. So let's say we have created hello world. And if we talk about what all different methods we have, it's search. So if we are trying to search a particular string, we have to just pass what you are searching. So it actually takes, if you look at the search, it is taking regex expression. And what it is returning the index number, right? So if I'm looking for, so here you can see if I'm looking for hello I, then what it will do is it will give me the index. So it is a simple example we can talk about is we have a simple string and you have to pass the regex pattern string.search. It takes the regex expression and it will return you the number. Okay, so string.search. Now we have a replace method where we wanted to replace a particular pattern with a new string match. Okay, like consider you have DDMMYY 2020-02-02, right? And you wanted to replace. This method it also takes an expression. You can say it can be a string or it can be expression, and it will return you a string array. Replace will just return a string after replacing these values. Okay, so here we are replacing it with a new variable, something like this. And you can see the output string will be this, will replaced with the colon, right? So the next method we talked about is the replace, and we can, so this is also important when you wanted to replace a particular word with something else and that you are matching with this pattern, means wherever there is a dash we are replacing with the colon. String.search, string.replace. Then another method is a match. Okay, that also applies on string. So here if I have hello world dot match, match also takes a regex expression and it will return an array, and returns an array containing the result of the search. Okay, like I'm looking for particular expression, so consider that what I'm looking for is const re. This is my, okay, this is my pattern, and string.match, and I'm just pass the pattern. So whatever based on the match, it will return me the value. If the match found, it will return the output in an array. So a simple example is this string.match. I will just copy it directly. So this is my expression, this is my string. Okay, so if the match is found, it will return us the array. We can actually execute this thing and see what we are getting. So you can see the using match, we are getting information and technology. This is the array. In the array, we can actually do information, comma, technology, which we are getting from the match expression. So this is a string match, which will returns an array. Now we have execute method, which is exec. Okay, this you can apply on a string, use where we are actually using it. Then we have a string, we create a regex pattern. Okay, so there is another thing is a test. This is execute, which you have like regex and you can actually execute on this. So what execute does is it searches a string for a specified pattern and returns the found text and object. It's a little different, it's returning an object for us. So if I can get the definition, this is my pattern, and this regex pattern, regex expression dot execute, and we are passing a string, so it will return an array containing the result of the search or an object. Array is also an object. So this is execute. This is also important. And then we have finally the test. So you have a regex expression, you can actually test a particular string, it should return a boolean. So somewhere we are returning array, somewhere we are returning object, this is will return a boolean. So this is the regex pattern. So we are doing regex dot test. I mean the pattern dot test. Okay, so if it is tpet dot, here we can see these methods: execute, compile, and test. So execute we have seen. This is also a regex expression. Regex, you can create a regex object, the regex instance, by just passing the string, or you can actually use new regex and pass the pattern here. Okay, because you can see pattern dot execute is available, compile is there, and test is there. Those are important methods which we are talking here. Pattern dot test, and you pass the string which against which you wanted to test. It will return a boolean. It returns a boolean. So while we actually write a JavaScript, then we use these things in the code, like mostly we use this replace, then match, and then test or compile. These are the methods. Rest, if you are good at creating the regex expressions, then it is very easy to sometimes replace the text with the character using replace, return all the matching using dot match, or validate a pattern against a particular string using text, test, and compile. Okay, so these important methods are there. We somehow miss, and we somehow not able to get more about these regex expressions. So these all are actually, some are string methods, some are the regex methods. Regex.execute, .test, .compile. Rest we have on the string. String.match, string.replace all with a particular expression. Regex.match, regex.replace, string.search, string.replace, and string.match. Okay. I hope this video is useful for you guys to understand what all different methods, when to use what. Well, what is returning boolean, what is returning object, when to use what, that is a primary thing. Okay, thanks everyone.